Yo, what's going on, guys? Arax here, and today we are talking Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on Nintendo Switch. Nintendo very kindly sent me an early copy ahead of the game's official launch next week, so what I thought we'd do in today's video is have a super quick recap of all the track shortcuts. If you played Mario Kart 8 on the Wii U, then you may already know some or even all of these, but in the event that you didn't, or you just want a refresher, then here are pretty much all the track shortcuts across all 48 tracks, Wii U, Classic, and even the DLC. Of course, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe comes with all of that bundled into one, so if you missed the DLC on the Wii U, then there are definitely some tracks you want to pay attention to this time round. It's also worth noting that there are a whole different set of shortcuts if you are playing on 200cc mode, but for the purposes of this video, we are focusing on the conventional shortcuts that you can take advantage of typically with a boost item like a mushroom or sometimes something as simple as a drift boost. Some of the shortcuts are obviously more impressive than others, some are complete kind of track cuts, other ones will just see you shaving the corners, but either way, all of these will help you decrease your time around the track and hopefully help you win. The gameplay is all clearly cut as well, so I'm gonna leave you guys to watch it instead of me talking over anything, but if you do have any questions, by all means drop them down below, and if I missed any, then feel free to share extra shortcuts in the comments. And of course, if you do find this helpful, then a like would be super appreciated, but that's enough of me, let's get to the shortcuts. Thank you.